Okay, your name, your child's first name, and their age.
Lisa Cobb. My son's Jonathan, and he's 14.
Okay, great. What was your experience as far as when you guys first hopped into classes? What was your or John's expectations about classes? I mean, like, what did you want out of something like this?
Well, at the time, he was having trouble with self-esteem and confidence and was kind of getting picked on, and I really wanted him to just kind of just get some more confidence in himself by learning some new skills and techniques, and I definitely think we got that and more.
Okay, great. What do you think has been, you know, as far as results that you have, whether physically have seen, I'm talking like concretely have seen, what would you say are kind of like the biggest results you've seen in this period that you've been with us?
I definitely have seen, again, I'm going to use the word confidence, because I've seen him really grow into much more secure young man. He's disciplined a little more, which is obviously a good thing. He's very respectful. He always was, but I see it even more so now.
Okay. Well, thank you very much.
You're welcome.